fourth-ranked Oregon in front of over 2,500 here at the Jane in Eugene, drilling second-ranked Oklahoma 5-0, 11 hits for the Ducks, and they led this thing from the outset. Ann and Amanda here with you. And Amanda, how did Oregon get things started?
Well, it was the first inning, and it was quick with Sanders in the three-hole today, going yard over the left field fence. That scores a couple for the Ducks and really gets their offense going.
Mary Iacopo said, well, DJ, I like the line drive, but how about this moonshot coming at you?
Yeah, it was fun watching Iacopo's at bat. And then deep over the left field fence, way up high atop that net, gives the Ducks a little more insurance over the Sooners and that potent offense, but Kleist still got it done.
So at that point, it's 3-0, but the Ducks played another couple in the fourth with some timely hitting, seeing eye stuff.
Yeah, getting runners on base, moving them over, finding some flare shots out there in the outfield, a little power, some short game, and then just coming through with some clutch RBI. Sanders again into left field, scoring Lilly. Smiles all around for the offense, and then the final score, Ducks 5 and Sooners 0.
Plenty of run support. Look at Kleist's numbers, giving up but one hit to one of the most powerful offenses in the country.
One hit and just one walk. I mean, she really kept the Sooners off balance at the plate, utilized her defense, who played probably some of the best ball that we've seen all season long. The Ducks really look like they're pulling it all together here.
So Oklahoma with its first loss in 31 games, and it's at the hands of a very red-hot Oregon club. All aspects of the game working for the Ducks today. The final from Eugene, 5-0. Ann and Amanda saying so long, and thanks for watching.